दीज आर टू पॉलिनोमियल्स, 2m स्क्वायर माइनस 3m प्लस 10 डिवाइडेड बाय 5 m माइनस 5. सो इन ऑर्डर टू डिवाइड देम वी गोइंग टू यूज लीनियर डिविजन मैथड. इन लीनियर डिविजन मैथड आई विल मेक अरेंजमेंट. फर्स्ट आई विल राइट माई डिविडेंड. सो माई डिविडेंड इज 2m स्क्वायर माइनस 3m प्लस 10. सो दिस इज माई डिविडेंड. First, what I'll do, I'll make arrangement for my first term. So, this is my divisor. What I'll do, I'll find out a number which I can multiply with this m to get 2m square. So, here I can take 2m and then I can take my divisor 5m minus 5 like this. So I made arrangement for this 2m square, only 2m square. So when I'll multiply this 2m with m, I'll get 2m square. But in this arrangement, what I did, I created one unnecessary term. Because in the bracket we have m minus 5 and out of the bracket we have 2m. So when we multiply 2m with m, I'll get 2m square. My arrangement was regarding 2m square. But I'm getting something extra also. Look at this. We have 2m out of the bracket. Within the bracket we have m minus 5. So when we multiply 2m with m, I'll get 2m square, which is our requirement. But besides, when you open this bracket, this 2m will multiply it with this 5 also. So when we multiply 2m with this 5, I'll get 10m. And this is extra term, which we don't require. Which we don't require. So this is unnecessary term. So what I just need this 2m square. As per my question, we need only 2m square. So we are getting 2m square, but besides 2m square, I am getting one more term, that is 10 minus 10m. So in order to make this whole setup same as 2m square, I just need to add 10m. Here, so I'm getting this minus 10m as extra term. So if I'll add one more 10m, so this negative 10m and this positive 10m will become zero, and I'll left with only 2m square. So after making this arrangement, what we need to add this 10m. So here I'll take plus 10m because minus 10m is created without the requirement. So in order to eliminate that minus 10m, I am adding plus 10m so that they will become zero and you will have only 2m square. Now next part of the dividend is minus 3m plus 10, that we will copy. 2m, m minus 5, and then 10m minus 3m, that will give me plus 7m, like this. Now plus 10. Now first part of this solution is over. Now we want initially we took, what we did, we copied our dividend, then we made all the arrangement for first term, that is 2m square. This one we made arrangement for this term 2m square. and we reach up to this step. After making all the arrangement for 2m square, we are here now. Now, after that, what we need? We need to make arrangement for 7m in same way. Here we have m minus 5. So, we need to decide any number which we can divide with this m, multiply with this m to get 7m. So, simply we can multiply plus 7 m minus 5. So, this is our arrangement. So, what we are doing? We are multiplying 7 with this bracket. So, when you multiply 7 with this bracket, m minus 5, so 7 into m will give me 7m. But we created something extra. 7 5s are 35. Look at this. Our arrangement is 7 into bracket m minus 5. According to this arrangement, 7 into m, 7m, 7 5s are 35. And we don't require this 35. So, what I'll do, I'll take plus 35. So, minus 35 plus 35 will become 0 and we will have only 7m. So, when we making this arrangement, we need to add 35 also. So, this whole setup will give me only 7m. Now, we have 10 plus 10 there. So, here I'll take plus 10. So, you can write 2m, m minus 5 plus 7 into bracket m minus 5 plus 35 plus 10 will give me plus 45. Now, after that, in these two, this is my first term, this is my second term, and this is my third term. In first two terms, m minus 5 is common. So, what I can do? I can take out m minus 5 as a common factor. So, when I'll take out m minus 5, in first term, 2m will left. In second term, only 7 will left. Plus 45, because there is no common term in third term. So, nothing is common in third term. So, third term will remain as 45. Now, m minus 5 into 2m plus 7 plus 45. So, this is your final step where we can have our divisor, quotient and remainder. So, you can find out all three from here. Look at this. This first one is our divisor according to quotient. Into quotient plus remainder. So, m minus 5 is my divisor, 2m plus 7 is my quotient, and 45 is my remainder. So, here you can write quotient is 2m plus 7. And remainder is 45. This is the procedure to divide polynomial by linear division method. And this method is called linear division method. So, step by step we are making arrangement. Hope this arrangement is clear. The same arrangement we need to follow for rest of the question. We have 5 more questions. We shall try to solve each one of them one by one. We are going to solve this question number 2 by using linear division method. In linear division method, first, we used to copy the quotient dividend. My dividend is x raised to 4 plus 2x cube plus 3x square plus 4x plus 5. So this is my dividend. I'll copy my dividend, x raised to 4 plus 2x cube plus 3x square plus 4x plus 5. After copying dividend, I'll make arrangement for first term, that is x raised to 4. So in order to make this arrangement, here we have x plus 2. So I can take x cube here into bracket x plus 2 I can take. So when I'll make this arrangement, what happens? X cube into x will give me x raised to 4. So this requirement will be satisfied. But we created one new term, that is when you multiply x cube with this 2, you will get 2x cube. So we need to eliminate, we need to remove this 2x cube. So what I'll do, I'll take minus 2x cube. And then we will copy our remaining part of this question. Remaining part of this question is plus 2x cube plus 3x square plus 4x plus 5. Then x cube, this arrangement is done, so we will not do anything with this. Minus 2x cube and plus 2x cube. So negative positive 2x cube will become 0. And we have plus 3x square plus 4x plus 5. Then next we need to make arrangement for this term, 3x square. First part is over. We made arrangement for the first term. Now it's time to make arrangement for this term, 3x square. So here I'll take x cube, x plus 2 plus 3x square, and divisor is x plus 2. So I can take 3x here and x plus 2 here. So when I'll multiply them, I'll get 3x square, and this is my requirement. But again, we created one new term, one extra term, that is 6x, which we don't require. So I'll take minus 6x to eliminate it. And I'll copy rest of the dividend, that is plus 4x plus 5. Now x cube, x plus 2 plus 3x, x plus 2 minus 6x plus 4x will give me minus 2x plus 5. It's time to make arrangement for minus 2x. So what we will do, we will write rest of the part, x cube, x plus 2 plus 3x into bracket x plus 2. Here we have minus 2x. So what we can do, we can take minus 2 here. In the bracket, we can write our divisor x plus 2. So when we multiply them, I'll get minus 2x. But again, we created one new term, that is minus 4. So here I'll take plus 4, so that can become 0. And rest part of the dividend is plus 5, so that we will copy plus 5. Now x cube, x plus 2 plus 3x, x plus 2 minus 2 and x plus 2 plus 9. X plus 2, x plus 2, x plus 2 is common, so we can take out x plus 2 as common factor from these first three terms. So in first term you will left with x cube, in second term you will left with 3x, in third term you will left with minus 2. and plus 9. This is your divisor, this is your quotient, and this is your remainder. And you can write your final answer, that is quotient. Quotient is x cube plus 3x minus 2, and remainder is 9. So this way you can solve this question number 2 by using linear division method.